Today's confusing word is altar versus altar. A-L-T-A-R, altar, means place of religious ceremonies. Example, a priest always stands behind the altar. A-L-T-E-R, altar, means change of something. Example, I need some alteration on this dress. Let's see some more examples. First one is, they put candles on the altar in a church. Second is, I want to alter my diet to lose weight. Thank you.